Crimson, we've got a line on Parg Vol, a Sangili terrorist and a known associate of Jewel and Dama. My thinking is if we can put Vol down like a sick dog, then the galaxy's a better place.
Commander Palmer, Parg Vol sighted.
Show Crimson. Miller, that Phantom's getting away.
No, hey, no fair!
Damn it. We'll get another chance. We know he can't go far.
Hostiles inbound, Crimson.
Cronies. No reason to let any of those hinge heads escape. Nice work.
Commander Palmer.
Go ahead, Dalton.
Taking a look at your drone footage, I see Park Vol snatched a considerable number of UNSC assets. I'd like to recover those if we can.
Don't see why not.
Thanks. Painting a waypoint now. Commander.
Be ready, Crimson. Because Park Vol wasn't screwing around when he decided to start a UNSC collection, was he?
Thanks for securing that gear, Crimson. Much appreciated. We've got trouble. Crimson's kicked the hornet's nest down there. Every member of the Covenant within two clicks is heading your way.
Here comes the party, Crimson. Grab some ammo and dig in. Crimson.
Phantom inbound.
Well done, Crimson. Dalton, give Crimson a lift home?
Of course, Commander. Pelican on the way now.
Infinity, this is Dr. Owen at Galileo Base.
Dr. Owen, hello?
Emergency beacon activated at Galileo. They're under attack.
Crimson, you're closest. Saddle up. You're the rescue crew.
Crimson's on station, Commander.
Crimson, you're coming in hot on Galileo Base. There are Marines on the ground, but make no mistake, you're the cavalry.
Covenant forces are after our computer systems. They're digging through the signal data that Crimson collected.
Dr. Owen, shut down the systems while Crimson aids the Marines.
I can't! We're locked away in the safe room underground.
I've got the schematics on Galileo. Here are the locations of the power cores for all computer systems.
Crimson, targets are painted. Shut them down.
Commander Palmer, I'm seeing Banshees on a vector towards Crimson's Galileo op.
Got it, Dalton. Eyes toward the sky, Crimson.
One power core offline, Commander.
Two to go, Crimson. Keep it up.
Commander Palmer, we've got Covey shadowed out Park Vol in Crimson's area.
Crimson, your mission's to shut down those computers. But if you see that hinge head, you take him down.
prime target to go, Commander. Spartans, hate to interrupt, but we lost eyes on Parg Vol. Gave us the slip.
Damn it.
Understood, Marine. We'll find him again.
All the targets, Commander.
Dalton, you online?
I'm here, Commander.
Cycle up Galileo's defenses remotely.
1 second. Can't do it. Cubby's jammed the Infinity uplink.
Miller.
Already on it. Painting nav points for Crimson now.
Sharp.
still a few Covenants in your area, Crimson. Marking them for you now.
Safe room, yes.
It's safe to come out now. Get your lab running again, and let's see why the Cubbies were so interested in Crimson's data. Miller, I want a report from the Marine who let Parg Vol slip away.
You got it, Commander.
Crimson, straight-up rescue op here. You're aiding Mountain Squad, a science attaché that got shot down following our mystery signal. As of last transmission, they're under heavy fire. We'll land you as close as we can, then double-time it to their position. Miller, paint Mountain's last known for Crimson.
Engaging mobile.
Crimson, there you are. Good work pulling Mountain out of the fire.
Couldn't have done it on our own, Commander.
Crimson, as long as you're there, you can help Mountain complete their mission. Infinity Science wants a look inside one of those towers. Get those shields offline while I go round up our resident signal expert. On the field. Watch out, Crimson.
Crimson, I'm painting waypoints for the shield generators. That's one. Commander, Crimson has the shields down. Targets.
smart, Crimson. Bringing our expert online now. She likes to take charge, but my advice is you ignore her, as I'm the one who signs your paychecks. Are you there, Doctor?
Yes. Have they reached the location of interest?
On their way now. Crimson, head for the waypoint. What should they be looking for, Doctor?
Their armor sees enough. I'm watching the environment scans.
So what do you see?
There. That location. I need a closer look.
Miller, light it up. Crimson, get close. Don't touch anything.
It's either the source of the signal we're tracking, or it's the destination. I suggest activating it and finding out.
Crimson, do it.
Commander, do you see this?
Crimson, look out! Also, what the hell is that?
Oh my. I'll need some of Roland's cycles for translating, but it looks like navigation data. Communications protocols. This is going to take some time to sort through.
Commander, we don't have time.
Explain.
Covenant forces approaching Crimson's position. Lots of them.
Drop pods coming your way. Mountains, Pelican. There should be armaments there to help you. I'll get Dalton on the line and we'll get back with you momentarily.
Heavy Covenant forces headed toward Crimson's position, Commander Palmer. Marines have retrieved turrets from the Pelican and deployed them. They just need to be brought online.
Crimson, get those turrets activated, now! I need a proper assessment on enemy forces, Miller.
Considerable, Commander.
That'll help, Crimson. Go get the other two.
Crimson's got the second turret active, Commander.
Turrets operational.
Dalton.
Online, Commander.
You have that emergency dispatch ready yet?
Prepped and loading as fast as we can, Commander. Pelicans aren't exactly rated for it.
Don't burn me with facts, Dalton. Just make it happen.
Heading out of the hangar bay now.
Time to even the odds.
mods. Crimson, here's some new toys. Enjoy.
Commander, heavy Covenant air support incoming.
Crimson, eyes on the sky.
Thank you.
sighting, Commander. They're moving on Crimson.
Crimson, we can leave the Mantis behind.
Commander, that's a suicide run. I won't get a bird within 100 clicks.
We need solutions, not excuses, Dalton.
Commander, I think I've got a way to retrieve Crimson.
Crimson, hold out just a little longer. Help is on its way. Coming your way. Ready up.
Thank you. Commander Palmer, we're on station.
Fire at will, Captain. Nice work down there, Crimson. We'll have you a ride home shortly.
Commander Palmer, solid intel on Parvol's location.
Let's see. All right, scratch that, Crimson. You're not coming home, you're going hunting. I'll be back in touch shortly.
Online. The op is live, Commander.
Crimson, we've got a solid line on Parg Vol. Job simple. Hit Parg Vol's camp hard. Leave nothing standing.
Yeah.
Lots of movement nearby, Commander.
Be ready, Crimson.
Commander, there's Park Vol.
Take him down, Crimson.
Tell Crimson to get ready. The locals are upset and headed their way.
Few things make me happier than upsetting the Covenant. Spartans, ready up.
Park Vol is down. Confirmed kill.
Great work, Crimson.
Oh, wow. Dalton wasn't kidding. Drop pods inbound on Crimson's location.
Thank you.
today. Here come hunters.
Work, Crimson.
I didn't promise. I said I was working on it.
Same thing, Dalton. Get Crimson some air support and get it to them now.
closing in on Crimson. Oh, this is bad.
Dalton, air support, now!
Inbound, Commander. Get Crimson to cover.
You heard the man, Crimson. Get your asses into some shelter.
Missiles inbound. If Crimson's not somewhere safe yet, they've gone about 3 seconds. Multiple confirmed hits on target. Phantoms are all down.
Better late than never, Dalton. Thanks. Now send Crimson a Pelican.
Already on its way, Commander.
Crimson, damn fine work today. Once you're back to the ship, first round's on me.
Thank you.